presentation. I'm sure Dilly and Kamil won't mind me using this podium to congratulate the other graduates as well.
Yeah, there's so many.
We have Nuran, we have
Lucia.
Dinesh,
Pakistan,
Dinesh,
Dinesh, Dinesh,
Dinesh, Dinesh,
Dinesh,
Dinesh, Dinesh,
Dinesh, Dinesh,
Dinesh, Dinesh,
Dinesh,
Dinesh, Dinesh, Dinesh,
That's one of the students that used to travel with me, by the way. Today they're all graduates, they're all, wow. But the good transport services, yeah. I didn't recognize you, Prinesh, sorry about that. Okay. Before we proceed, we'd like to just ask Azim just to open up with a little dua there, please. You know, it takes me back a couple of days ago when I, you know, I may not be at the field, I may not be actively involved, but I get a lot of feedback from club members, from your club chairman and things like that. Kashif was involved in his first goal assist. Not goal, not goal, goal assist.
Oh,
and for all of you, I said, what soccer, you know, when a guy score a goal, you see them running.
He made it. He made the goal.
They actually blow the whistle and ask Kashif to come back! Come back! The way he was running with that goal assist.
Huh? Big game.
Big game, well done, Kashif. That's a start. The next one is going to be a goal. Just like you've got a start now in your graduation, your future lies ahead of you. Not only to Kashif, to all of you guys. It's so, so difficult out there. And I always say, strive for better. It's not a cul-de-sac where you're coming now where you can't proceed. You've got your whole life ahead of you. All of you guys, the more you study, the more you can achieve. It's so difficult out there to get jobs. Lutfia was half crying today to say she can't help Firoz in this marriage because he's unemployed. But don't worry, you'll get there. I don't know, Dilly delayed this whole function also. I thought Dilly actually graduated. Dilly. I'm not going to say too much because from what I believe, Dilly's got a whole speech prepared. Dilly, Kashif, he's an adult. Please don't come with do's and don'ts now.
No.
The floor is yours, Dilly.
No, the floor is his dad's.
Dad's first, okay, right.
Assalamu alaikum, everyone. Good evening, all. It was easy for us to say we must celebrate this moment because it's something the family does. So it was easier to do. No assholes. I think it's important for us to celebrate these kind of occasions because it motivates everyone around us. You know, that those who are here, thereabouts, that everyone is supporting you and cheering you on, whether you're scoring a goal or assisting or whatever. It's so important to acknowledge this. The more knowledge we get, the more we feel good about what we're doing. And like Uncle Bimi said, you won't have colors after your path, you'll keep on going forward and you'll keep opening the door. Just a start. Just on the other point, for me, it's also a special moment because my oldest son, my oldest child, and he's also graduating. I did the same for my father, I was the oldest son, also graduated for him. And we have a tradition in our family that all of us somehow made it through university. He made sure that happened. So all we can do is make sure that the same opportunities are for our children. Whether it's your nephew or niece or son or daughter or granddaughter, grandson, I think all of us are striving for that. So we just want to wish the graduates, graduates, I think you have to say graduates now. There's Nuran, second time around, for a diploma in
honors
in maritime studies. For Pinesh, I taught your father, by the way, that's our own eye. There you are. You're a graduate, and I think you're the Bodhi as well. No. He was his father. He's his father, Vinesh. And his Lupia as well, graduated on Wednesday. All of you have done well, and of course Kashif. All of you have done well. And I'm sure you look at, as it's just a stepping stone to more. Look at Nuran. She went a step further. She got married. She still found the time to study, long distance and all of that. Working. You can do it. It's all in your hands. As Uncle Imi said, no cul-de-sacs. Go forward, Kashif. The world is a defeat. But I think the advice teacher gave you was I think the most important advice. If you remember that advice, you go far in life.
Yeah.
Far in life. Be humble. Be small in front of all your challenges. And praise everyone that's trying hard. And what you shouldn't be is look down on others because you're sort of moving in that direction. So good luck to you and hope you do more of the same going forward.
Over the years I've learned that he has a bottomless appetite. along with that goes a bottomless heart. He's a very caring, kind individual, and I treasure our friendship and I wish him well for the future. Because he's got a lot of great things ahead of him. Mm.
You want to give answer to them.
Never invite East London.
And they felt it's totally unacceptable, totally wrong for them to gate crash another function here. The last function they gate crashed was
my sister's birthday.
Yeah. So a couple of hours ago I was on the phone with them and they said, I must just convey that message to you. And I'd like to also wish you all the best. Stay focused, remain focused. You have an open road ahead of you. You have all the possibilities. Grab it and make the best of it. Now we're going to have you to say something. And then we'll
welcome everyone. Family, friends. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Good evening. First, I would like to thank my parents, family, and for anyone who's taking their time out of their busy schedules in helping and arranging this very impromptu supper. Supper means a lot. I appreciate it. Secondly, I want to thank Almighty Allah and my parents for the guidance and patience shown with me throughout my studies. Without those efforts, we wouldn't be here tonight. Lastly, I want to thank everyone for coming and enjoy the evening.
Okay, Dio, you can't.
He's always amazed about this. How easy it is to organize functions and establish. Because there's always something that you don't have to tell people, you know, there's something that you come along with, whatever it is. So everyone that did something, brought something, or even, you know, made yourself present here, we want to thank you for being here. I know his favorite Pupu is going to share some words with him later on. As you know, the biggest auntie, and there's another one on the other side, Alex. We hope that you remember those words, whatever they say to you. It's very important because we also have aunties who are now late, and they're the ones who guided us when our parents were too busy with the small babies. Our aunties looked after us, so we remember that as well. Aunties are very important, as important as your mom and dad. So, everyone, enjoy your meal.